The NTZ gluer is used to apply an accurate coating of latex, resins, and other soluble liquid adhesives to paper, cardboard, foam, rubber, plastic, and a variety of other rigid or flexible materials. It can handle materials up to half an inch thick and is available in roller widths of 27, 32, and 36 inches. The NTZ gluer is often used in combination with the rotary press. With a table between the two machines, it is ideal for the mounting of prints. The rotary press, also referred to as a laminating or smoothing press, is frequently used with a gluer for combining of glued materials, such as paper to wood, cork to fiber, foam to board, corrugated buildup, litho to chipboard and corrugated box, and the mounting of prints. Whatever your requirements, the rotary press will help to get the job done faster, neater, and more efficiently. Machines are available from 24 to 84 inches.